The growing season can be one of the most stressful times of the year for farmers. Ensuring accurate and consistent information every time you enter the field is one way to relieve some of those stresses. When utilizing the Setup File Creator in Operations Center Web, farmers can create a setup file that contains specific information to import to their display, which will help spend less time setting up and enable more efficient field operations. In this video, we will cover how to create a setup file and how to create a setup file for AutoPath. Let's take a look at how to create a setup file. Starting in Operations Center Web, navigate to the Setup menu, then select Setup File Creator. Start by choosing your display type. For example, we will choose the Green Star 3 2630 Generation 4 Command Center. Next, name your setup file. Here, we will be starting a new setup file, but if you have created any setup files in the past, you will be able to select Create from Existing to build from the existing file. Once you select the Start button, you can start building your setup file. Setup File Creator has several tabs to help you progress through the file creation process. You begin on the Land tab. This is where you will select all of your desired client, farm, fields, as well as other field items such as flags and guidance tracks. If you recorded any variety data while planting a field, you can select Variety Locator for those fields when it's time to harvest. You can send this setup file to the harvest machine, and the machine will automatically detect variety changes in the field based on your planting maps in Analyze. This makes it so the operator does not have to stop in the field when there is a variety change. Once you have all desired fields selected, move on to the Equipment tab. Depending on the season, you can select machines and implements that are specific to the work you will be doing, or you can select all machines and implements. Once you've selected your desired machines and implements, you will move on to the next tab, where you will select your products and tank mixes. The products shown on this page are defaulted from the products and tank mixes you have set up in the Products tool. If you need to quickly add a product or tank mix, you can do that right from Setup File Creator using the Add button in the lower left-hand corner of the page. Once you have your product selected, you can move on to the Operator tab. Here you have the option to specify one or more operators who will use the file to complete their operation. This also means their name will be associated with the data their machine is sending back to the Operations Center. The last step is to review the setup file you are about to create. Once you have confirmed the setup file includes all the information needed to complete the operation, you will select the Create File button. After that, the Create Setup File window will appear. When a connected machine is selected, Setup File Creator will automatically send the finished setup file to the in-cab display after you select the Create and Send button. If you're working with a non-connected machine, you need to select the Create Without Sending button, then import the file to the display using a USB. Next, we will review how to create a setup file for AutoPath. Before the AutoPath system can be used, the location of every crop row must be properly documented. This documentation happens automatically behind the scenes during the source operation. If you would like to learn more about the hardware and software requirements for AutoPath, reach out to your local John Deere dealer. There are two things we should verify before creating our setup file for AutoPath in Operations Center Web. First, we need to go into Organization Preferences. Select the Settings tab and turn on AutoPath. Next, we'll verify our source data. AutoPath uses the same data as the Analyze tools to help generate guidance lines, so we need to verify the documentation data accurately represents the field before proceeding. Now that we have verified our field is showing correctly, let's go to the Setup File Creator and get started. Next, we'll go to the Land tab. Go to the Filter panel on the left-hand side of the page and select AutoPath Guidance. This filters the list so that only fields that contain AutoPath source data are displayed. Mark the checkbox next to the fields you would like to include in the setup file. Underneath the field name, you will see source operations shown in the field list. Select a source operation. Use the Select Source Operation drop-down menu to automatically select source operations for each field in bulk. For example, if you select the Most Recent Seeding button, this will auto-select the most recent seeding source operation for the full list of fields. Now that we have completed the AutoPath portion, we'll finish with the rest of this setup file. There are many informational articles to help you as you use Setup File Creator. Navigate to the Assistance menu and select Help Documentation. In this video, you've learned a few things to get you started with creating setup files and setup files for AutoPath. Thanks for watching.